We have both of them installed now, and I did have to move the driver's seat and front passenger seat forward a little bit. Actually, this is still pretty great for me.
How about you?
It's a little bit upright, but it's not bad.
Is it family approved?
Oh, just say it.
It's family approved.